Here with head baseball coach Colin Kaline after the loss to Valparaiso. Colin, talk about the game.
You know, it's a tough loss. Our offense did a nice job. We put up, you know, 6 extra base hits early in the game, throughout the middle of the game also. Put up enough runs, ran us some trouble in the 8th. Lost the lead, couldn't come back from it. So we're going to get our minds right and get ready for the next 2 games.